very special day. First off, I want to thank all of our instructors for putting up with our many repetitive questions, for listening to our concerns, and helping us achieve our goals and dreams. Without you wonderful instructors, we would not be here today. Thank you to our family and friends for accepting our erratic emotions and our full spectrum of moods while we attended nursing school. Thank you for always understanding why we couldn't do anything fun. To my fellow classmates, we did it. We completed at least 600 lecture hours, 165 lab hours, 525 clinical hours, totaling 1,293 total nursing course hours. This doesn't include the recommended 3 hours for credit outside of class study time, equaling a mere 210 hours. Through the roller coasters and the landslides, we managed to stay with at least a nostril above water. We were told nursing school would take up a lot of time and that it would be very challenging. However, we learned that was an understatement. Many of us came to Concordia hoping for a second chance and another opportunity to finish our bachelor's degree in nursing. Some of us dealt with the Minnesota School of Business shutdown, which left us stranded, while others transferred from another program that were unsure of its credibility. Whatever brought us here to Concordia, it was meant to be. We were meant to succeed. We were meant to make new friends. We were meant to make a difference in many people's lives. We came because we were called to be a nurse. As a cohort, we shared many memories in the last year and a half with each other. We were a small enough cohort to get to know each other very well, and we were a small enough cohort to disagree at times like siblings. But like siblings, we pulled forward. And there are some things from nursing school we'll never forget, like case studies, care plans, skill test outs, proctored tests, dosage calculations. We'll never forget making our essential oil scent sticks and completing newborn assessments on real babies, not just mannequins. We'll never forget our clinical experiences or creating our very own custom critical care patient. But most importantly, we'll never forget the shade of lipstick Brian wore during our summer. We may never see a more worried, concerned, and involved wife like Brian's. Then, there are some things from nursing school that we will want to forget, like pathophysiology, getting up really early and staying up really late, going to class after an overnight shift, or going to class after working, or going to work after class all day. We may want to forget the little sleep, poor diets, and the loads of stress we experience while in the nursing program. I found an article talking about survival strategies for new nurses. This is for the 8 of us entering the nursing profession, no longer as a nursing assistant or a nursing student. Tip number 1, find a mentor. Find somebody to look up to no matter their seniority. 2, ask questions. The only stupid question is the one you don't ask. Stay curious. 3, be a team player. We all know the benefits of working as a team. 4, slow down. Rushing can lead to mistakes, especially when you're running behind schedule. 5 and 6, cluster your cares and stay organized by grabbing all the supplies you need prior to the task at hand. 7, feed your mind. It's hungry to learn more than what you already know. Lastly, don't forget to take some time for yourselves. Farewell to nursing school, where writing your own obituary was an actual assignment. Where you made mnemonics for everything to try to remember important information, such as veal chop, to remember the different fetal heart rate patterns. Nursing school, where grades are A, B, C, or F, and a 75.9% is failing. Farewell to exam questions that assessed our knowledge based off of having enough staff, enough supplies, and enough time. While working at the Concordia University Hospital and Utopia Hospital. A silent nod to our daily support from our nursing instructors, to visiting an instructor's office covered in sloth things, and loving the Steelers on testing no matter what. Life is full of happiness and tears. Be strong and have faith. Kareem Kapoor Khan said. And remember, nurses are kind of like doctors, but nicer.
Calls us by the gospel to faith in Christ and service to the world. May these hands bring comfort and healing to those they touch for the honor and glory of God. Amen.
I award to you the degree of Bachelor of Science Nursing with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities associated with that degree.
Nicole Wollum.
Woo!
Vienna Zhang.